For this next story, having a mob mentality is a good thing for the town of 96. News 4's Keisha Foster reports on a new trend sweeping the country in an effort to help local businesses thrive.
It's like the flash mob, the concept of people coming in and just breaking out in song and dance, and instead they're breaking out their wallets and their dimes and their quarters and their dollars. So it's a really good concept.
Gail Ostrowski of 96 would love to see that many people visit her town for the planned cash mob.
A cash mob is an event that you send out invitations to your friends and family and say, show up at this business on this particular day with your cash in hand. You go to that business and hopefully you'll generate enough business for that person to stay open.
And the lucky business to be the first mob hit is the Hen House on Main Street.
We have florals, gourmet snacks, just a variety of things that are unique and specialized to the area.
So we have like the cheerleader charm.
Sherry Manley is the owner.
It's something that I've wanted to do for a long time. The opportunity just presented itself at the worst economic time I think we've had in a while. So I've tried to take the mentality of if we can make it now, we can make it anytime.
Downtown 96, like many of its counterparts in small towns, is struggling to survive.
We're hoping it's going to have a huge impact not only on the Hen House,
thank you so much,
but also the town of 96 for revenue.
Keisha Foster, WYFF News 4, 96.
The cash mob is this Saturday. It starts at 10 in the morning at the Hen House in the downtown area of 96.